Bad thoughts? Wipe them. Ill feelings? Wipe them.
Your location to the required upgrade ingredient. Go get it. Or don't. Your choice. But your compass has been updated.
Thank you.
important. You should break it.
Thank you.
Oh, Scan says this stuff is resistant to acid. Maybe you could use it to upgrade your gauntlet. That's the good stuff. Handle with care. To reflect on how far we've come. Personally, I was certain you'd quickly die so many times that we'd run out of the goo we used to regenerate you. But you didn't. And I won't lie, I've come to enjoy our time together. Which is why it pains me to say that I am registering an enormous heat signature at the center of the tower. Enormous! I've redirected the cartographers to get some more info, but it's giving me the heebie-jeebies. I'll get back to you when I have more info. You've got mail! Only kidding. No, not kidding. You got some important new mail back at the Javelin. Hey, guess what? It's time for more paperwork. Hell yeah! Welcome back. Yep, it's survey time again! Comparing you to other explorers we've got out in the galaxy, you are way better at discovering stuff. One of the best, actually. Feel free to act smug to waitstaff. The Javelin's fuel reserves are still pretty low. Unless you want to die of old age out here, you'd better find more fuel. Although, if you did die of old age, I'd still 3D print a copy of you. Until that one died of old age. You'd retain all those memories, so your consciousness could technically become millions of years old. What a fun way to go insane. Amazing. Remember, completing your new science experiments will increase your rank, and increasing your rank will unlock all kinds of new tools. Hurrah for progress. Soon, you'll be returning to Earth, which means you can get a jump start. Fantastic! It costs double now. Your efforts have so far yielded much
Please.
Ambient temperature 81 degrees. Biosigns nominal. Big mouth, little brain, lousy singing voice. Sort. There seem to be three separate power sources, although only one of them is currently functional. can now plot a path from your location to the required upgrade ingredient. Go get it! Or don't. Your choice. But your compass has been updated. I am detecting a large amount of heat emanating from the base of the structure. Proceed with caution. That said, I think if you want to get these platforms moving again, you're going to need to find a way down, not up. I wonder if there's something you could do. Try your scanner, great adventurer. This rock is no match for a well-placed stone. I have also checked the cartographer's info stream and matched the required on-planet resources to your needs. Your compass has been updated. Thank you. You can climb these. You're resourceful. I know you can.
Oh,
Showing you are close to a very unstable substance. Please scan it so I can provide you with more accurate information. This plant is generating a strong lightning field. Nothing can go through. The field will need to subside before you can extract a sample. As always, proceed with caution, or we can always reprint you. Okay, the more agitated the fruit gets, the more electricity you'll have to deal with. You've got to defend the fruit if you want the electricity to subside. Thank you. Just letting you know, I've got another mission request from Kindred. Apparently, they've been getting some odd readings from their recent acquisition of a holiday planet. They want you to go check it out, as you're the closest explorer. I've added the coordinates in your teleportation device, so check it out whenever you have a hankering for something new.